Hello and welcome to JSON tutorial for beginners. In this JSON tutorial, let us learn JSON. We will cover several important JSON topics. So please watch this tutorial till the end. First, what is JSON? The JSON full form is JavaScript Object Notation. JSON data format is a language independent standard data interchange format. It is an alternative to other data formats like XML or CSV. It can be read and understood by humans as well as computer devices. Douglas Crockford created the JSON format. JSON data. A JSON data value may be a string, which is a sequence of characters, or a number, which may be an integer or floating point, or an object, which is a set of name value pairs, or a JSON array, which is a set of comma separated values, or Boolean, meaning true or false, or null, which is an empty value. Comments are not allowed in JSON. A JSON data value can even nest other values within it. Now let us learn about each of these with JSON data examples. First, JSON data type is string. It is a sequence of characters. The string is delimited by double quotes on both sides. JSON strings support the backslash escape sequence. A JSON example of string is name is John. And you can see both name as well as John, both strings are delimited by double quotes on both sides. Another example is category is employee. Second JSON data type is number. A number in JSON can be integer or floating point. A floating point number can even include the exponential notation that is useful to show very small or very large numbers. A sample JSON number is age is 30, and here you can see that since age is a string, it is delimited by double quotes. Another JSON number example is ID is 123, and another example is version is 1.1. 1.1 is a floating point number. Third JSON data structure is object. An object in JSON is an unordered set of name value pairs. In different programming languages, such a data structure is also known as a record, a dictionary, or an associative array. In a JSON object, names are strings. The name is separated with a colon from its value. A JSON object starts with a left curly brace and it ends with a right curly brace. Now let us see a JSON data example of an object with name value pairs. So here you can see that it is the from part of an email, and email's from address is shown as a JSON object. It starts with a left curly brace and it ends with a right curly brace. It has three name value pairs for address, domain, and safe sender. Fourth JSON data structure is the JSON array. A JSON array is a set of comma separated values. In different programming languages, it is also known as a list or a sequence. In JSON, an array starts with a left square bracket and it ends with a right square bracket. The data values within the array are comma separated. JSON data example of array is like names of different models of cars. So it starts with the left square bracket and it ends with the right square bracket, and within it the values, which are strings, are separated by commas. Another data example of array is an array of integers. Again, it starts with the left square bracket and it ends with the right square bracket, and here the values are integers, which are again separated by commas. Fifth JSON data type is Boolean. A JSON data value of Boolean type can be true or false. A JSON example of Boolean is customer is true. Another JSON example of Boolean is closed is false. Sixth JSON data type is null. A JSON null value is an empty data value. A JSON data example of null is spouse is null, meaning that the person does not have a spouse, or vehicle is null. Now let us talk a bit about JSON file. The JSON file is a text file. This means that you can create JSON file in any text editor like Notepad++ or even Notepad. The JSON file extension is .json. Now, how to create JSON file? There are many JSON generators, so let us see examples of those. Here is the example of a JSON generator. So here you can see a number of values: index, index start at, integer, float, name, and you can specify your own values, and you can specify how many number of rows you want to generate. So let us say we want to generate 3 rows and click on the generate button, and it creates a JSON object for us. So this is the items, and within items we can see that there are 3 different objects. You can also create a JSON file using JavaScript programming. Now let us talk about sample JSON data. Sample JSON data is available at the JSON official website, which is json.org, and here you can see many examples. For example, this is a JSON representation of a glossary, and here we can see JSON representation of a menu, and so on. There are many JSON viewers available, so let us see an example of that. So here is sample JSON data that I have pasted here. So it is the representation of an email with the to address, from address, subject, body, size, and attachment. And you click on viewer, and here we can see. So to, subject, body, size, attachment, and from is an object, and it has 3 name value pairs: address, domain, and safe sender. Pretty JSON can be created by websites. So for example, here I have pasted some JSON, and you can see it is not formatted correctly, and all we need to do is click on the beautify button, and it shows well formatted JSON. Well, that's all in this tutorial. Please see my other tutorials. Thank you.